Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a round of applause.